Should know that in Sanatan Dharma there are Guru Parampara coming from Krishna himself. Real Vaishnava, real Sanatan Dharma is Vaishnava Dharma or Bhagavat Dharma or Vaidic Dharma. All are same. Sanatan Dharma, Bhagavat Dharma, Vaishnava Dharma, Bhagavat Dharma, all are same. So all, everything, there is only one real Sanatana Dharma. Sometimes it may be some abhas, others, but real Sanatana Dharma is one. So it is coming from Krishna himself. And he inspired in the heart of Brahma. Brahma inspired that dharma in the heart of Narada Goswami. Narada inspired in Vyasadeva. And Vyasa inspired in Shrutadeva Goswami. And he inspired in Suta Goswami. And Vyasa also inspired in the heart of Madhvacharya in Kali Yuga. There was a Madhvacharya, Ramanuj, Vishnu Swami, Nimbaditya. Among them, he gave in the heart of Madhvacharya. From Madhvacharya, in their disciplic order, Madhavendra Puritet came, who is called the tree of prem, devotion and love. He inspired in the heart of Ishvara Puripada. And then it descended from Chaitanya Mahaprabhu to Swarup Damodar, Raya Ramananda, Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, Krishna Das Kaviraj Goswami, and it is coming through them, Bhakti Vinod Thakur, Jagat Guru Nitya Lila Pravishtam Vishnu Pashishnu, Bhakti Siddhan Sarasvati Goswami Thakur, our Guru Dev Srila Bhakti Pragyan Kesava Goswami Maharaj, and he gave sannyas to Bhakti Vedanta Swami, and he was the disciple of Srila Bhakti Siddhan Sarasvati Goswami. And thus whole world it is going on. So our family is so big, Sanatana Goswami. It has so many lakhs and lakhs branches. So a guru who is preaching in the seat, being in the seat of Vyasadeva, what is the meaning of Vyas? From a certain central point, if he will do
make a circle
in a circle, and if it is divided into two sections,
touching the central point,
and circle point, this is called
Vyas.
Artha Vyas. Vyas is whole. And from there, if any angle is done straight, then it is a right angle.
90 degrees.
So Vyas, Artha Vyas will be a straight line here, touching here and there. So Vyasadeva touched all the glories of Krishna, Bhagavan, everything. And he divided Ved in four, Rig Ved, Sam Ved, Yajur Ved, Atharva Ved. But it was so hard. So he made it very easy by Purans. Purans are explanation of Vedas. Other ways we can know it. To know the Purans, he made very easy Mahabharata. Usko istriyan bhi samajh sakti hain, shudr bhi samajh sakte hain. जो सब समय कुछ नहीं जानते बेचारे वो लोग भी समझते हैं. फॉर ऑल एंड आफ्टर दैट टू रिकनसाइल व्हाई ही हैज रिटन दैट यू शुड वर्शिप दुर्गा काली गणेश शंकर कृष्ण राम व्हाई ही हैज रिटन ही हैज रिकनसाइल्ड ऑल इन वेदांत सूत्र. Very in learned school. Those who are preaching, being on the seat of Vyasdev, they are also Vyas. Vyas, that Vyas is original Vyas, but they are Prakash of Vyas.
Manifestation of Vyas.
Really, Baldev Prabhu and Nityananda Prabhu are the Prakash of Krishna. Always they are doing the work of any Acharya. So, the worship of all the Acharya, beginning from Krishna to all Acharya, is called Vyas Puja. Like a garland, if you will take one flower from the garland, then it will be useless. All are connected. So if we are denying any of the Guru in this disciplic order, you are not obeying, not worshipping, then your Guru Puja is like zero. So, today, this day, a guru who is on the seat of Vyas, he must serve, he worship his Guru Dev and whole Guru Parampara. Guru apne janm ke din mein, yadi dusron disciples ki puja leta hai, aur apne guru varon ki puja nahi karta hai, sab ki puja nahi karta hai, तो वो गुरु गुरु नहीं है, गुरु ही नहीं है. अंडरस्टैंड, ए सो कॉल्ड गुरु इज नॉट वर्शिपिंग हिज गुरुदेव एंड हिज होल गुरु परंपरा, कृष्ण महाप्रभु एंड ऑल रामचंद्र ऑल इंक्लूडिंग, देन एक्चुअली ही इज नॉट गुरु. ओनली टेकिंग फ्लावर्स फ्रॉम हिज सो कॉल्ड डिसाइपल्स, बोथ is invalid. But nowadays it is going on that anyone so-called guru on his birthday, he only takes money, he is not satisfied from flowers and his heart. He should honor all his god brothers, all Vaishnavas, regard, and especially he should worship his Gurudev and whole Guru Parampara up to Krishna. Our Guru Maharaj used to do Krishna Panchak, Vyas Panchak, Acharya Panchak, Pancha Tattva, and our
Sanak Panchak.
Vyas Panchak, Krishna Panchak, Acharya Panchak, Guru Panchak, Chaitanya Panchak, like seven panchak. Sabki puja karte the. Vyas ji, hamare Bhakti Vinod Thakur ji ne wo granth prakashit kiya. Srila Bhakti Vinod Thakur introduced all these things. He discovered a book from Madhva Sampradaya from Udupi and he brought and he used to do. Prabhupada Bhakti Siddhanta Saraswati Thakur also introduced. Or Gurudev used to follow totally all these things. So you should know that any achar on his birthday he will honor all Vaishnavas. Especially he will do Guru Puja and Guru Parampara, all up to Krishna. This is Vyas Puja. Not only doing archan and giving garland in the neck of Krishna or Guru Dev. Real Vyas Puja is to obey their orders, to follow their orders. This is Vyas Puja. This day, Guru will see that whether I am following the orders of my Gurudev, the line of our Guru Parampara, Gita, Bhagavad, Ramayana, Vedanta, whether we are following or not. But we should also know the devotees who are so much advanced. They may give up something which is called Sanatana Dharma. Something. But like Sukadev Goswami, he never took any garment naked. Anybody, it is not written that anyone should be naked or within the any council of ladies and everywhere. But he used to do. So should we know that he was overlooking Sanatana Dharma? Never. He was on the high state. He had no bodily remembrance and all these things. In our Sanatana Dharma, we should not give up our wives. No? But Chaitanya Mahaprabhu gave up. Is it out of Sanatana Dharma? Sukadev Goswami, he left his father, mother, only to serve Krishna totally. So, if a man from any varna, especially from Brahman, Kshatriya, Vaishya, even from Shudra, if he is qualified, he may take renounce orders. No harm. So, if anyone is on the highest platform and he is doing pranam to Ramchandra and all others, but especially he serves only Radha and Krishna, like Hanuman, always Ram, no harm. Understand?
Being one pointed.
That is called Ananya Bhava, one pointed. No harm. Like Hanuman, he told to Deity Ram, Tulasi Das, that I will do pranam if you are taking dhanushbaan. And at once he took dhanushbaan.
Bow and arrow, Krishna took all in India.
And in the shape of Ram, he gave darshan to Tulasi Das. No harm. Like Hanuman, he went to Dwarka. And Krishna told Rukmini, Satyabhama, oh, I want that I am going to be Ram and you should be Sita. But Satyabhama told her, I cannot.
Don't like Sita.
I cannot. But Rukmini, she was agreed and she told that, oh yes. She became Sita and Krishna became Ram. And Hanuman fell flat on her. This is no harm. So if anyone like Meera, मेरा का नाम जानते हैं मेरे तो गिरधर गोपाल दूसरों न कोई मेरे तो गिरधर गोपाल दूसरों लोकला छोड़ करके बस मेरे तो गिरधर गोपाल बस उनके हृदय में मेरे नैनन में बसो नंदला मेरे ना आंखों में नैनों में नंदला ऑलवेज कृष्ण शुड बी इन अवर आईज सो एक भाव इसलिए आज हम लोग संक्षेप में ये बतलाया वी विल डू पूजा गुरु परंपरा वी हैव नो गुरु परंपरा एवरीथिंग वी इन इंडिया वी यूज टू पुट सम कलर्स
स्मॉल पिक्चर
पिक्चर्स एंड डू पूजा भाव तो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू तो तुम और ये दोनों मिलकर के ये कर दो तो अभी पूजा कर दो तो हम आकर के आरती कर दें और हम तुम्हें कीर्तन धर था गुरुदेव कौन गुरुदेव कृपा बिंदु दिया अथवा और साधारण रूप में गुरु पूजा कर दो तुम दोनों नवीन शुभानंद को बताए जाओ करके जब तुम लोग की पूजा समाप्त हो जाएगी तो मैं पुष्पांजलि दे करके और फिर आरती कर करके और तब के लिए
गुरुदेव कृपा बिंदु दिया करो ये दास
I'm gonna go eat. Oh, Thank you. Thank you. Jai. Jai. Jai Sri Rupa Sanatana Bhatta Raghunath Sri Jiva Gopala Bhatta Das Raghunath Sad Goswami Prabhu Ki
Jai
Sri Sarup Rupa Nuga Bhaga Ki
Jai
Ram Sikha Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadha Sri Vasari Gaura Bhakta Vrinda Ki
Jai
Sri Radha Krishna Go Gopi Go Vrindavan Dwara Swamana Pakashi Paja Mandal Dham Ki
Jai
Sri Vrindavan Dham Basi Vrinda Ki
Jai
Sri Radha Kunda Sham Khun Giriraj Govardhan Ki
Jai
Sri Bhakti Devi Brinda Devi Ki, Yanga Devi Yamuna Devi Ki, Gantaraj Srimad Bhagavatam Ki, Sri Harinam Sankirtan Ki, Sri Hare Krishna Mahamantra Ki, Sri Kalkalatal Ki, Savanasan Kali Srinna Singadev Ki, Gantaraj Palad Maharaj Ki, Sri Gauri Bhananta Smiti Ki, Sri Chaitanya Madhu Nanya Matsumoha Ki, Sri Devananda Gauri Amat Ki, Sri Kesavji Gauri Amat Ki, Anantakoti Vaishnava Vrindaki, Samaveda Gaura Bhakta Vrindaki, Gaur Pramanande,
Jai Charo Sampradaya Ki
Jai,
Sri Ramanuja Acharya Madhva Acharya Vishnu Swami Nimbaditya Charo Acharya Bhar Ki
Jai,
Gopeshwar Mahadev Ki
Jai,
Vrindavan Dham Ki
Jai,
Yogamaya Purnima Devi Ki
Jai,
Vrinda Devi Ki
Jai,
Saparikar Chaitanya Mahaprabhu Ki
Jai,
Sri Krishna Chaitanya Prabhu Nityananda Sri Advaita Gadadhar Sivas Adi Sri Gaur Bhakta Vrinda
Ki Jai,
Sri Sri Ishwarpuri Pad Ki
Jai,
Madhavendra Puri Pad Ki
Jai,
श्री मध्वाचार्य की
जय,
उनकी परंपरा की
जय,
श्री सुखदेव गोस्वामी की
जय,
श्री कृष्ण द्वैपायन वेद व्यास की
जय,
सपरिकर वेद व्यास की
जय,
श्री श्री नारद गोस्वामी की
जय,
चतुर्मुख ब्रह्मा जी की
जय,
आदि गुरु श्री कृष्ण चंद्र की
जय,
हरिनाम संकीर्तन की जय, समवेद भक्त बिंद की
जय,
व्यास पूजा की
जय,
स्पेशली नित्यानंद प्रभु की
जय,
हरिदेव प्रभु की
जय,
Gaur
Pramana.
We should try to note down in our hearts that we should sit down. We should always honor all the Vaishnavas. Like Srila Raghunath Das Goswami has told, for his mind. You should sit down. Gurau, Goste, Gosta, Laishu, Sujane, Bhosuragane, Swa Mantre, Swa Namni, Vrajituvatan Dasarani. Always try to honor all the Vaishnavas, especially Guru. All Vaishnavas are our Guru, really, all Vaishnavas. But especially two Guru, Diksha Guru and Shiksha Guru. No
difference
between Shiksha Guru and Diksha Guru. Sometimes a Diksha Guru may be high class, and sometimes Shiksha Guru may come. Maybe higher place. No, both are same. And then to Vrindavan ghost and those who are living in ghost, such as Jasoda Maiya, Krishna Kanaiya, Dau Bhaiya, Nanda Baba, Rohini Maiya, Baldev Bhaiya, all. And after that, Lalita, Vishakha, all the Sakhisgar, all the Sakhagar, cows, the calves, all the inhabitants of Vrindavan, peacocks, also hens also, they are called Tamra. All the birds, all the things, all are transcendental Sachidananda Tattva. And after that, Rupa Goswami, Sanatana Goswami, all the Vaishnavas who are living in Vrindavan. Also, we should honor all the Vaishnavacharyas, those who are not in our Guru Parampara, but they are in Vrindavan. Like Ramanuja Acharya, they are disciples. Madhvacharya disciples, Vishnu Swami, all Ramananda, and all Visuddhi, Nimbaditya, Vallabhacharya, all Visuddhi. We should not neglect any of them if you want to go. Especially, you should have very honor for your mantra, what your Gurudev has given. Mantra means Gopal mantra, or any mantra that your Guru has given. Don't forget. Duly, with a due respect and honor, love and affection, in proper manner, proper way, we should do mantra. If you have not Guru, oh yes, at once we should make a transcendental Guru. What is written in Shastra, the symptoms of Gurudev. And then chant mantra. And then Mahamantra. Anyone can chant Mahamantra. Embodiment of Krishna. More merciful than Krishna or Ram, even their names. Available to all. No cost, great, nothing. And Radha Krishna, like your heart. Don't have any false ego that I am so qualified. No value of this. Try to follow Trinadapi Suni Tarurapi Sahasuna Amani Namanati. Our object, you should decide your, fix your object of love to attain love and affection for Krishna. That is our goal. If anyone is helping, he is good, actually. And not any helping, oh, that Guru should be rejected. Tulsidas had told to Mirabai, he wanted some suggestion, that if anyone is giving some problem in Krishna bhajan, my husband, my all here Nivaras are giving some problems in Krishna consciousness, then what should I do? Tajavu pita prahala vibhishan bandhu bharatma. Taji koti sab bairi sam jadda paparamasani. Jinke priyana ram vaidehi. Samajh rahe na? Jinke priyana ram vaidehi. Taji koti bairi sam jadda paparamasani. Those who are very much near and dear to us, but they don't like Ram and Sita, Krishna and Srimati Radhika. They may be our son, they may be our guru, they may be our father, mother, sister, wife, husband, anyone. Quickly. Like Tajav Pita Prahlad. Prahlad has given up his father because he was against of Krishna Ram. Bharat, he left at once his mother when he gave Banvas to Ramchandra. There was, after that, Bharat has no link with her mother, his mother. Not mother, not I am her son. Guru who left their gurus, Bali Maharaj, was making so much problem in serving Vamandev. So he left his Gurudev. I don't require any Gurudev like you because you are given trouble in worshipping. I want to give my whole thing to Vamandev and you are telling that you should not do. So those who are telling that you should not go to see any devotees, don't associate, don't listen Harikatha, then that Guru is bogus, which must give up at that time. And Vibhishan, he gave up his brother Ravan. He used to have so much affection and love and honor for Ravan. But when he brought Sita, and he told that you should return to Sita to Ramchandra. But He revoked him, then he left. And husbands, who? Gopis. They were making some troubles. And gopis, at once they left. Mirabai herself, when he received this letter from Tulsidas, at once he left. Then his husband, father-in-law, all began to fall on his feet. Oh, excuse us. She told that it has been so late now. I cannot return. And she went in Vrindavan and Dwarka. And she mixed in Dwarkadhish. And Dwarkadhish mercifully gave his shelter. Try to obey Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. The rules and regulations for Vaishnavism coming from Rupa Goswami and Sanatana Goswami. What is written in, especially in Chaitanya Charitamrita. So valuable things. Always try to see always that you shouldn't make any offense in any Vaishnava. Whether he may be Kanishta, no how. If he is chanting, remembering, and he is not offensive, oh, be very humble to them. And if he will chant less or more, no how. You should not make any offense. And thus you will see that very gradually, very at once, quickly, your Krishna consciousness will go up. Really, this is a Krishna consciousness coming from our Guru Parampara. So from Krishna, Krishna consciousness has come. So you should be a real Krishna consciousness. If you are not honoring Vaishnavas, then you cannot honor Krishna Mahaprabhu or anyone, your Guru also. So try to follow all these things, chant and remember, and quickly Krishna will be merciful to you all. I will pray my Gurudev, my whole Guru Parampara, to Krishna, Srimati Radhika, Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Nityananda Prabhu, Baldev Prabhu, that he should be merciful to you all. Like Rupa Goswami has told, what he has told, anarpit karim kirat karunya vatrina karau samarpayitum unnato jala sansa bhakti hariha purat sundara dyutika dambasandhi sadar idaya kangare sphuratum me sachinandana, not me, vaha. Vah means to all. He was not selfishness. Not selfish. Vah bade udar. Jagat ke liye unhone prarthna ki, ki jagat ke prati he Mahaprabhu ji, he Krishna, he Radhika ji, aapki kripa par. Ye Vaishnava hai. To hum log bhi sabke liye prarthna karte hain hamari Guru Parampara se. Ye aap logon par prasanna ho karke, आप लोगों के दोषों और त्रुटियों की तरफ मैं ध्यान न दे करके आपको करना। यदि भगवान हमारी दोषों को देखेगा तो कोई भी गुण नहीं है, दोषों दोष भरा पड़े हैं। एक गुरुदेव एंड कृष्ण आर महाप्रभु विल सी ओ व्हाट आर द ऑफेंसेस देन दे विल सी दैट ओ ही हैज मेड ऑल ऑफेंस सो वी प्रे दैट प्लीज डोंट सी अवर what we are doing, nonsense or anything, dosh mat dekha.
Wrongs.
We have nothing. Today, what you offered me, I am not qualified to take all these things. I took all and gave in my lotus feet of my Gurudev, and he will give to Guru Parampara, and gradually it will go where? In the lotus feet of Sri Chaitanya Mahaprabhu, Nityananda Prabhu and Radha and Krishna Kanjuga. So they should be merciful. And you should be always have fixed this aim and object that you will have to attain Krishna Prem. Attain. Always this. don't hanker for money, reputation, or anything. Don't look after anyone has done any apaman,
insult.
No hurt. This is like
itch.
ऐसे समझ करके उधर मत ध्यान दो और अपने भगवान के प्रेम में लगे रहो. आइडियल एक एक वैष्णव हो. यू शुड बी आइडियल वैष्णव दैट एनी वन कैन सी दैट ओ दिस लाइन इज सो वैष्णव एंड सो मेनी वैष्णव सो वी शुड ट्राई डू लाइक दिस. दिस इज आवर पिक्चर. इफ यू आर नॉट फॉलोइंग ऑल दीज थिंग्स ओनली दिस माला एंड तिलक विल नॉट डू. नेवर इट विल डू. Try to accept it by your heart so that Krishna will quickly be merciful. Bas. Gaur Pranamaha. Mahamantra.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna,
Hare Rama, Hare Rama.
Thank you. स्वामी जी आए हुए जितने भी उनके शिष्य हैं मान्यवर आदरणीय श्री सरजी प्रसाद जी धर्म प्रेमियों भाइयों बहनों एवं बच्चों, सर्वप्रथम मैं अपने ग्राम पूरे बुलले का जिला की तरफ से स्वामी जी और उनके शिष्यों का हार्दिक हार्दिक स्वागत करता हूं। दूसरी तरफ थोड़ी सी बात मैं और बतलाऊंगा अपने ग्रह के विषय में, जबकि ये श्री सनातन धर्म रामलीला मंदिर है और यहां पर श्री रामलीला प्रारंभ हुआ था सन 1903 में और तब से आज तक 95 वर्ष यानी कि 95 ईयर्स हो गई है, जबकि यहां पर दशहरा पर्व के शुभ अवसर पर श्री रामलीला होती है 10 दिनों की इसी भूमि पर। और इस पवित्र भूमि से जुड़ा हुआ है हमारे बुरले का सनातन धर्म प्राइमरी स्कूल तथा बुरले का सनातन कॉलेज, दोनों में मिलाकर लगभग 2000 से ऊपर बच्चे पढ़ते हैं। और ज्यादा समय न लगते हुए जबकि आप सभी हम सभी स्वामी जी को सुनने आए हुए हैं, उनकी थोड़ी सी परिचय आदरणीय सरजी प्रसाद जी हम सभी को देंगे। सरजी प्रसाद जी
अति आदरणीय सभापति महोदय, अति आदरणीय अति वंदनीय और अति पूजनीय ओम विष्णुपद श्री श्री मातृगंधी स्वामी भक्ति वेदांता नारायण गोस्वामी महाराज जी, संस्कृति के हमारे भाई श्री कांति लाल पूज्य प्रभु महाराज जी के प्रिय शिष्यगण, अति पूजनीय ब्राह्मण समूह, रामलीला मंदिर के प्रधान और कमेटी गण और मेरे भाई बहन बच्चों और बच्चियों, आज का दिन न केवल बुलले का समाज के लिए ही अपितु सारे लंबासा के लिए बहुत ही महत्वपूर्ण दिन है, बहुत ही पावन बहुत ही पवित्र दिन है। हमारे परम पूजनीय स्वामी जी हमारे समक्ष पधारे हुए हैं और ये मेरा सौभाग्य है कि मुझे स्वामी जी का संक्षिप्त परिचय आपके समक्ष प्रस्तुत करने का शुभ अवसर प्राप्त हुआ है। हमारे परम पूजनीय स्वामी जी महाराज हमारी मातृभूमि या पुण्य भूमि भारतवर्ष के प्रसिद्ध मथुरा वृंदावन धाम से अपने शिष्य सहित पधारे हुए हैं। जैसे प्रधान जी ने स्वागत किया है, हम सब उनका स्वागत करते हैं। आपका शुभ नाम है श्री श्रीमद् भक्ति वेदांत नारायण गोस्वामी महाराज जी। आपका जन्म त्रिवेदी नामक ब्राह्मण परिवार में गंगा के तट पर तिवारीपुर गांव में हुआ था। आप ही अनुमान लगाइए कि स्वामी कितने दिनों से इस संसार में हैं। मेरे भाई बहन आपको मालूम हो कि ये गांव तिवारीपुर वैसी जगह पर स्थित है, उसी जगह पर स्थित है जहां पर और जहां समीप में त्रेता युग में भगवान श्री राम ने तारका का वध किया था। ये कही बाण प्राण हरिलीनी, और ये भी पता हो कि समीप में अहिल्या का उद्धार भी हुआ था और वहीं से स्वामी जी आते हैं। सन 1947 में आपकी भेंट जगत गुरु श्रीमद् भक्ति प्रेतना केशव जी महाराज जी से हुआ, जो कि स्वयं हिज डिवाइन ग्रेस एसी भक्ति वेदांता स्वामी महाराज प्रभु पद के गुरु भी थे और इसी से स्वामी प्रभु पद हमारे स्वामी के गुरु भाई भी हुए। उसी वक्त आपकी भेंट भक्ति वेदांता से हुई और आप दोनों गोडिया मठ में वैष्णव सेवा में लग गए और जब तक प्रभुपद भारत में थे आप लोग तमाम भारत में घूम घूम कर और वैष्णव धर्म व सनातन धर्म का प्रचार करते रहे। यहां तक कि 1977 में आपने अपने कर कमलों से ही प्रभुपद का समाधि भी की। भारतवर्ष में करोड़ों भक्त यहां पर, तो आज मैं देख रहा हूं कि ये 40 और 3 आए हुए हैं और हम बहुत तो 140 भी होंगे, ये हमारे लिए शायद दुख का बात है। लेकिन मैं सोचता हूं, मैं जानता हूं कि वर्षा के कारण से और कारण से शायद लोग नहीं आए हुए हैं, लेकिन हो सकता है कल से और ज्यादा लोग भी आएंगे। आपका धार्मिक प्रचार ना केवल भारत में अपितु दुनिया के कई मुल्कों में, जैसे इंग्लैंड, फ्रांस, जर्मनी, इटली, हॉलैंड, अमेरिका, कनाडा, ऑस्ट्रेलिया, मलेशिया, इंडोनेशिया, फिजी, न्यूजीलैंड इत्यादि देशों में होता रहता है और दुनिया के बहुत मुल्कों में आप के प्रचार और प्रसार में लगे हुए हैं। पिछले कई वर्षों से आपने संसार के 6 बार परिक्रमा इसी प्रचार में किया है, हम इनके बहुत आभारी हैं। मेरे भाई बहन, ये मान लो वृंदावन से आए हुए हम तुच्छ जीवों को संभालने के लिए, और ये हमारा पुण्य उदय हुआ है, इसीलिए आज संतों का दर्शन हुआ है। और स्वामी जी के स्वागत में मैं ये छोटा सा कविता लिखा हूं, उसको मैं प्रस्तुत करना चाहता हूं। ऐसे स्वामियों का, स्वामी जी का परिचय लोग घंटे भर दे सकते हैं, लेकिन जो खुद ही अपना परिचय हो उसका परिचय देने की कोई जरूरत नहीं। लेकिन फिर भी महाराज आपके स्वागत में फूलों की माला लाए हैं, फूलों में हमारा प्यार छुपा, माला में छुपी दुआएं हैं। ये संत तुम्हारे आने से मुरझाए दिल मुस्काए हैं, श्रद्धा से, प्यार से, आदर से आंखों में आंसू आए हैं। स्वीकार करो इन फूलों को, इनमें हम सबकी ममता है, हमें इनमें हम सबकी श्रद्धा है, हम धन्य हुए इन नयनों ने, अब संत के दर्शन पाए हैं। धन्यवाद।
बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद माननीय आदरणीय श्री सत्य प्रसाद जी और भाई और बहनों, हम सभी स्वामी जी को सुनने आए हैं, तो हम सुने स्वामी जी।
अज्ञान तिमिरांधस्य ज्ञानंजन शलाकय चक्षुरुन्मीलितं येन तस्मै श्री गुरवे वंशाकल्पतरुभ्यश्च कृपासिन्धुभ्यैव च पतितानां पावनेभ्यो वैष्णवेभ्यो नमो महावदन्नाय कृष्णप्रेम प्रदायते कृष्णाय कृष्ण चैतन्य नाम्ने गौरतिशे गुरवे गौरचंद्राय राधिकाय तदाले कृष्णाय कृष्ण भक्ताय तदभक्ताय